Kingdom Hearts! I know now that Kingdom Hearts is light! Hi, people. today is the day, isn't it? Sora comes to smush. I mean smash. Yes. Glorious day for all of us. For we are the true winners as Kingdom Hearts fans. But yeah, how's everyone's day going? So far my day's kind of just been a little simple and clean. Shall we say? But really, not too much has happened today for me. We could talk about that while we're on the game screen, actually. Boo-boo. So, I think the most exciting thing today that happened was that my, local grocery store sounds, I'm gonna nerd out for a bit, has started selling Wagyu in the meat counter section, and I'm salivating at the possibility of getting Wagyu in the future. It's like, yes, the time has come for me to finally have Wagyu. At a general, good time. Instead of possibly having to, not have Wagyu. It might be a little loud. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-da. However, the cost of Wagyu, there's a reason why I haven't had Wagyu in the first place. And that's because it's expensive. Wagyu's expensive, people. Like, So even they just started selling it at my local grocery store, which is great. However, the cost, it hurts my soul almost as much as darkness here hurts Keyblade wielders. Like the cheapest Wagyu thing they have is like 24, like almost $25 a pound. Mental. Like, the most I would usually pay for meat is like maybe $5.99 a pound, $7.99 if I'm feeling splurgy. Ooh. Because I'm a little cheapskate when it comes to meat. I'll like meat and chicken and stuff like that. I'm a little on the budgetary side. And I have been getting more into like things like plant-based what is it called? Plant-based fake meat burger stuff, like the Impossible Burger. Those have been pretty good, but they're also kind of expensive to get. Ow. Right, we are... Oh god. It's been a hot second. Since I played this. Ooh, ow! So, last we played, it took a while, but we managed to beat both, Dragon Maleficent and, Riku. Handsome Riku. So now we have all of these go through. Like, I stopped... Oh, I forgot to add my stuff. Oh! Stop! No! Stop teleporting! God, thank you, Donald. You're actually doing your job today. Lucky strike. Okay. I hate, it's like if you mess up on your hits, they just go bye-bye. Or they do that. God. Ugh. More? Oh my god. Stop. Oh. It was nice while Donald was here. Well, why did Ragnarok disappear? I want to use Ragnarok. Well, let me just beat you up. Can I beat you up? The classic short pot combo. gonna be useful when Smash updates. I saw the time. It's gonna be like another 2 hours from now before Smash updates. Having Sora. Of course, that's assuming everything goes well. Which I hope it does. Oh god. It's swarming! Oh, hi, Mira. Hi, Mira! Oh, sit. Oh, man. Triple things today. Okay. Yeah. Good, I do have water here. Ooh. It's always good to rehydrate people. Nice stretch. And of course, we cannot forget. The last of the self-care. How am I? I'm doing good. Oh, you know what? I could actually put this over here. Oopsie. Forgot, I'm not playing a PC game. I can actually have my OBS on a different side of the screen for once. That's crazy. But yes, I'm doing well today. No car troubles. I was just saying a little bit that kind of like the most exciting thing that happened today before streaming was that my local grocery store now is selling Wagyu stuff. Wagyu steak. And I'm so excited. That's going to be something I want to purchase in the future. Really? Yes. I'm so glad. But the cost is kind of expensive. It's Australian Wagyu. So it's you know, it's not the top tier of top tier, but it is way better than what's normally available. At the sale, kid, need to get Wagyu. Yeah, like I've looked at online stores for Wagyu, like regular, like actual Japanese Wagyu too. That's expensive stuff right there. Oh god, if I die here, I don't want to die here. Back here. Oh god, they're everywhere. So, the only time I've had Wagyu anything was this local food truck that's near me-ish sells Wagyu hamburgers. Like they'll cook Wagyu hamburgers. It's like an extra $2. To have that instead of the regular burgers, but I think it's worth it. But that's my only experience with Wagyu anything. Because I don't have the money. Ooh. So, yeah, it's probably going to be like a good few weeks before I can attempt to try to buy one. Like the cheapest option is like $25 a pound. I don't know how much a pound is to kilogram, but, God, that just whale on it. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, Sora, please. Thank you, Goofy. Went to a restaurant in Malta. Bought it for 100. Oh. people, that's expensive. But I believe it. Three people. Yeah, 150 for three people. Okay, that's actually not too bad. Price-wise. It could be worse for Wagyu. Anyways, still got a few more heartless. Get back here! Oh, that's bumpkins. That's bumpkins. Back here. But, what's the other thing that happened? So, the poll that I put up the other day, for the anime watch along has concluded, 9 p.m. Eastern time, or, 6 p.m. Pacific time has won the poll. So now I put up a second poll today of whether, because I've never done this before and I've never seen another person's watch along Discord wise, whether I should be on the screen with the video, or if it should just purely be the anime. So I put that on poll today. That's going on for like 2 days. Usually it's just the video. I wasn't sure if what I should be doing. I had never done this before. So why? But it's usually 4 people. I'll remove that actually. Lucky strike raises luck so enemies drop more rare items. I kind of need some rare items actually, because there's some stuff I want to synthesize and I don't have them. Boost, aerial sweep. Do I not have enough? No, I don't. Lucky strike. Does Goofy have lucky strike? Yes, he does. And now, I want to ask suggestions of, what anime to watch. So, I've started, compiling up, like, on Crunchyroll, anime to, like, add on the watch list so we can watch. And I thought the Komi-san, Komi Can't Communicate anime, I thought that was out. And I didn't know which service it was on. It's on Netflix actually. And it's gonna be a few days before the first episode comes out. What I wanna do is, like, for the watch alongs though, is I would like if there's like at least 2 episodes, if it was a current airing season, before before watching, because if it's a currently airing season, you'll get caught up really quickly. Oh God. Hello, Bobo! The world cute! Hello! Oh God. I hope you are having a good time. Well, welcome, welcome. Try not to die Kingdom Hearts right now. In anticipation for... Ow. for Sora coming to smash. Oh, go. No, 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 no. Come back here. No, 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 no. Oh, that's... Stop. Stop. Ooh. No, 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 thank you. I'm good. So, if you guys have some anime suggestions, though, I'd be up to open. So far, what I have on the watch list from Crunchyroll alone, I've got oh god, it's a lot of enemies. Not again! No! I got Maid Dragon. Kobayashi's Maid Dragon. A Place Further Than the Universe, because I know not everybody's seen that. Life of a MMO Junkie. Because despite what the title says, it's a really nice show. I have a few other stuff too. Like something of a snafu comedy. God, I'm blanking out now. Oh, Sweet Blue Flowers. I love that one. That one's a 12 episode series based on a 8 or 9 volume manga. Oh, there you are. That's about it's a girl love manga, who the author went on to make the god, what is it called, the one with the trans boy and girl. Oh, I don't remember the name. I have the book, Thatch. I have the mangas. Hold on. Wandering Sun. That's what it's called. Same author who did Wandering Sun. I only had the first volume of that because that was the only one that was anywhere near quote unquote cheap. At like how the original price was, because it's discontinued, unfortunately. You can't buy it new anymore. You gotta buy it used, and it's expensive. Like volume 2 onwards starts to increase in price. I didn't heal. Oh god. So now it's like, I think volume 5 of that is like over $100. Like, no thank you. Like, I originally got that not just because I wanted to read it. Camera. But also because I was using it for my one of my college classes back a few years ago. that for my gender studies class. And it was, you know, not something that everyone else was doing, so I got extra points from my paper. It's like, haha. Camera. Alrighty. Oh, this boss. Oh, it's been a bit. Oh boy. I'm not looking forward to this boss. This is not the worst boss. Worst boss, ow. Think I could still use Tinkerbell? Well, I don't have enough magic. There we go. I gotta fight the, hit its horn on its head. But he can also do, like, thunder attacks. And if you don't take him down first before he charges it up, it's, kind of doomed. Then he does that. And if you don't go underneath of him in time, he'll shoot that and you'll get hit. Crap. Yeah, that's the kind of attack he does. It's like, I think you only fight this kind of monster a few other times. That I know of. One is in the Hades Cup. I know that. Oh, he still hits you even underneath. Oh, okay. Good to know. So, in that case, throws my strategy up in a little bit. I don't have any of my air combos. Get down here. I want to go back up there. It's annoying. Only when he brings his horn down. Trying to be cheeky, but it's not working. Oh, there, he forgot my hat to glide. Oops. How hard is this gonna hit? Okay. Also has a weird wonky kind of platforming. Just weird to land on him. I don't want to take my chance. No, stop! I don't want to leave! Of course. Okay. Horse is a horse. Of course. Unless that horse is Mr. Ed. he's not that hard of a boss. He just takes a bit to actually fight. Might help if I had a... if I was more strength-based, though. Instead of magic. I don't think my blizzards would really work on him. I must also confess, I have caved and downloaded, oh, I can dodge that. That's nice. I've downloaded the, Cookie Run Kingdom. I haven't played it yet. I just downloaded it earlier today. So wish me luck on that journey. God. Okay. Now, if only, Uma Musume, gotcha comes out in America, over here, in English. Please, I'm begging you. I want to play Uma Musume. I want my horse girls and understand them. Peak fiction right there. Come on, stop! Not... whoa! Come on, Donald. Show them what we got. What's what? Is this one of the music that's going to be in the Ink Smash? I know the one that you use, that's, you know, when you're fighting, like, Maleficent. That one's in. It's one of the ones you fight here against. Handsome.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
The hook?
Sora, you did it.
Congratulations. Why are you guys... what are you guys doing here? Came into Sid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If you defeat Ansem, it all should be restored. Including your island. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, we'll be all separated again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys in the gummy ship. Not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Well... He had hunches with Riku, because of Kairi. Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls. But the world's return... the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. Useless. Oh my god, I'm slipping up with my words. Saying we'll never...
We
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah.
Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
I wonder how the actors, the voice actors for Donald and Goofy felt. For something like that, you know? Oh, but close the keyhole! Sora? Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went. And we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. We're the answer, Keyblade Master. Why do you... I guess you became aware of Keyblades because of Aqua and Terra. Not Ventus, because Ventus was the size of a mouse in your land, Cinderella. But other than that, just remember about Aqua. Go after this power to aid your battle. Fire's been upgraded. Fire gun. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairi will be back on the island? Most certainly. And you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the king. Yeah. It's like... the only other time these two appear... at least with like models like this, isn't Birth by Sleep. That's it. I'm not even sure about Aurora. Like, I've seen Cinderella. Well, no. Aurora was like when Terra visits the world. Okay, maybe I shouldn't say anything more. Now. Now, when does, it appear? The secret boss that's special just to, Final Mix. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. Competition's a lot tougher, so be careful. Yes! Let's go! Oh, it's time to die. I don't remember if it's only Hades Cup or if the other two will come along too. About to find out. How badly can I die? Which one is it? Which one is it? Yeah! Let's go! I'm full blasting on this one. Oh, it's time to die. Everybody, your favorite hot heartthrob from Final Fantasy VII. Okay. Yeah, I'll lower it a little bit more. God. I need at least a good 10 levels if I want to. It's been forever since I tried to fight Sephiroth. Okay, help, help. It's been a bit. He does one more hit, he'll try one more, and then he'll... does that. Okay. Yeah, I can only afford one hit, and then it's all over. Good to know. Good to know that my, dodging instinct was... It's a little rusty. And it's been forever since I tried to fight Sephiroth. Oh. Oh. The cutscene comes back. That wasn't... I remember in the Kingdom Hearts, the original one, once you've seen the cutscene the first time, it's gone. Can't see it again. If I can't beat you here, I can at least beat you up in Smash later. I was playing Smash yesterday as well. I was fighting against a Sephiroth player, and I lost pretty badly. Crap. That's how strong his attacks are. And you can only do four hits, and then he'll do that. Yeah, I need more health, though, is the problem. And when you're at a low level like I am, it takes forever before you start seeing his health bar start to drop. I believe he's the only boss that, like, has higher than purple health bar. It's pretty insane. Think about it. The tournament's a good way to, like, gain some EXP, though. Then I can also try to fight the other super bosses. I don't remember when Ice Titan comes about, though. Is it when I fight the Rock Titan? God, the monkeys. No, not the monkeys, please. Anything but the monkeys. Get them out of here. Donald, you were doing well. You are not dying. See ya. Oh. Holy smokes. Oh my god. That's insane. I think I gained like, what was it, over a few hundred EXP, but oh boy. Beat it. Help! power up. There we go. Short hop wins. There we go. Thanks, Goofy. Ba-ba-ba-ba. That hurts. All right, let's not die at the second battle this time. Oh, my magic is barely doing anything. I need the Blizzard. Hold on. What's after Blizzard Ga? Because my fire got upgraded, right? Fire Ga, Blizzard Ra, Thunder Ra. Okay, so it needs to go up to Blizzard Ga, I think. So I need a. How do I upgrade it then? Oh, it might be, the doggos. Because I haven't checked up in, the 101 Dalmatian puppies in a bit. I could go and check that after I inevitably lose. Hammer legs. Oh no. That's what that's called? Hammer legs? Ow. I call these annoying pirates. That's what I call them. I'll pair that perfectly. Goofy, you're not using your cheer ability. Please. God. The armor always hurts. At least Donald just got some, HP. Not that it's going to help him at this second. God dang it. Anyways. Well, now that I lost, I can check on the what I have put for my anime list. My watch list that I have for future stuff. Sweet Blue Flowers, Place Further Than the Universe. Recovery of MMO Junkie. Maid Dragon. Rascal Does Not Dream of Bunny Girl Senpai. Which I thought was just, Netflix, but it's on Crunchyroll as well. My Teen Romantic Comedy Snafu. And, the Garden of Sinners, Karo no Kyokai, movie series. I'm excited for that one, actually, to be told. That one's might not be up everyone's tea. With, Originally, it was a 7-movie-long series. Now there's, like, an additional 2, like an OVA and then an 8th official movie. Where, made by... Written by Type Moon, the fake people, before... I don't remember if it was released before or after Fate. But the movies were released starting from 2007, with the final one airing I think it was 2012, 2013, Mithril, like that. Any more? I gotta find more then, huh? How many have I found? 57. Not too bad. Oh, you know what? It might also be a poo thing, because, does it tell you? No. Because I do have one of the journals. For one of the pages for Pooh, and I just haven't gone to see Merlin yet. Let's go see Merlin then. I do believe I have all the summons though. So, I don't have to worry about that, at least. Oh, yeah, I still haven't gotten that chest over there. That chest is kind of a pain. Where are you, Pooh? There you are. Which is the new one? You? Rabbit! Oh, is Tigger gonna be here? Letter inside. I hope we'll be finding more honey together soon. Who? That guy come by with a person or look, Rabbit's house came back, but it looks like Rabbit isn't home. Who's been calling, but the house says no one's there. Nobody's home. That's right, nobody. Sorry, Pooh, but, you kinda... Who is this person named Nobody? Nobody? Have you seen Rabbit? No! No Rabbit here! There's no one here! Oh... Hello, Rabbit. Why, Pooh, what a pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet. And is this a new friend? Ooh, I'm sorry, but I'm all out of honey at the moment. say. What does Pooh have to say? Sora, do you smell honey? Thank you, Piglet. Rabbit came back too. Someone's still missing. Places in 100-acre wood are gone too. Oh, what to do? I've nothing to give, Pooh. Don't waste your time looking around. Honey? Now, how did that get up there? Would you like some poo? Don't feel you have to, of course. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I just like the small smackerel. White honey. Pooh Bear? You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Oh, once you start, there's no stopping you, is there? Sorry, Rabbit. It's a lost cause once Pooh has his honey. I'm so glad to found both Rabbit and some honey. Oh, out of honey again. Oh, Rabbit came back too. Okay. Anything else in here? Can't be the rest of it, right? Help! Please help, Pooh! Oh, why'd he try to exit out that way? All this because I can't stop liking honey so much. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. Oh, if there were only something we could do. Oh, what to do? Oh, help and bother, I'm stuck again. Came through in this hole. It must have shrunk. I can still use magic here, too. Hi, Pooh. Oh, how be I eat honey if I stuck here? It's lunchtime. Perhaps you could bring me a jar of honey. No honey until you're unstuck. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. Only something we could do. Wait, I know. A bit of carrot juice that will do the trick. I have a carrot patch on the other side of the stream. Carrot top juice is just the ticket to slimming down a Pooh. Oh no! Oh no? You mean, oh yes. Sticker!
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger!
Hi, Tigger.
Now, I don't think I've ever seen you before. Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora. Hey, Pooh. Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? My bouncing around is a lot more fun.
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Yeah, why do you bounce around so much?
Because bouncing's what Tiggers do best. Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground.
Oh, Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables. If we don't give Pooh some carrot top juice, he'll be stuck forever. Please help me. Take Tigger away from my carrots. Oh, hey, Owl. Sora, you'll have to protect this carrot patch. If Tigger bounces on a carrot twice, he'll be buried. Once. And twice. Just like that. Protect the carrots from Tigger's bounce, and you'll receive points. How, you ask? It's elementary. Simply get to the carrots before Tigger lands on them. 15 carrots here. Your score depends on how many you save and how many times you block Tigger. And one more thing. The rush command is key to a high score. Select rush while near a carrot that isn't paired yet. You'll dash to the target area before Tigger lands. Good luck! Alright, Tigger. Who could win? Keyblade, not mastered yet, or a one bouncy Tigger? Woohoo! Try again. Oh no! How dare you, Tigger? Tigger, no! It doesn't want to appear at times, you know? Well, save most of them, at least. What's that score about?
What's going on? Nobody keeps up with Tiggers.
Sorry, Tigger.
Something wrong with my tail.
Oh, thank you so much. Now I better make that carrot juice. I'll get the carrot, so please wait inside the house. At least that minigame was better than Kingdom Hearts 3's, Winnie the Pooh minigame. And more variety, too. Just a little push should do. But you, not gonna. Okay. You ready? Just talk to him. Oh no! I'm sorry, Rabbit. First my vegetable patch, and now this!
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Mithril Shard. Okay, so we've done... That was the honey tree one. This is Pooh's house. Oh, the hill? This one's open too? Okay. Is this where Eeyore comes in? Eeyore! Why, it's Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it is you. Papa. Come on, Eeyore. Hello, Pooh. Yes, it's me. Would you pull me out? That is, if it's not too much trouble. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. What are you trying to do? Is this like a lazy river kind of day? Eeyore? Hi, Rabbit. Well, hello! Thanks again for your help, my carrots. Everyone's... You are drifting away. Or can you just swim? I can swim. I wonder what we can do. On my way, Yor. Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, other you. You know, floating along out there, it's like something's missing. Something's still missing. Why, Yor's tail is gone. Is that what's missing? Let's see. Yep, lost it again. Where went to this time? Not much of a tail. Sort of attached to it. I don't know why anybody look for it. I won't find it anyways. Sora, why don't we all go look for Eeyore's tail? Lost something? Oh, hi, Al. Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it. Al, do you fly up and help us find Eeyore's tail? Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be. Too much reading, you know. But I can offer good advice. Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. See that Pooh up, swing up there? Take Pooh up there. Bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely. I'll tell you more when you get up there. Bye, Owl. Oh dear, what could it be? Ba-ba-da-ba. Winnie the Pooh. Little fluff-a-da-fluff with fluff. Winnie the Pooh. Oh, there's Tigger as well. The mounting spots got lost, just like Eeyore's tail. Hoping there might have been a treasure chest up here, too. Well, I'm up here. Now what? Oh, you want me to get Pooh, though. Pooh will follow you if you target him with R. Oh, okay. Come on, Pooh. Well, that's what the jar of honey thing is, isn't it? Oh no, you're set on the set path. Okay, fine. No honey today, Pooh. We're on a mission. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Come on, we're almost there. How's this one gonna work, though? First, get ready to push. How? Like this. Like this. Then press R1 to give Pooh a push. Press R1. How's this? Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. If you time it right, Pooh will swing higher and higher. Help you with the timing. Press R1 when I spread my wings. Push too soon. Who won't go any higher? Push too late. You'll go too high. Okay. Whoops. Okay. I gotcha. Bye, Pooh! Guess I'll find out. I think I flew too far. Aww. Okay. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to do the walk. Careful now. Eeyore's tail's counting on us. But I did what you wanted me to do. Okay. So 47 was too far. I'm gonna guess 43 might be too far as well. But I have to be precise. Okay. How far is... If Pooh gets tired, give him honey. How do I get give him honey? What do you mean I give him honey? What do you mean I give him honey? Talk to you again? So what's the sweet spot then? Who gets tired, give him honey. But how do I know if he's tired? Messed up there. That's too far. So it has to be pretty close then. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. That's like, I'm doing exactly what he told me to do. Press the R1 button as like when he flaps his wing open. Because that's exactly how Al told me to do. Ugh. Okay, that was too early. That was way too early. There we go. Well, that looks familiar. How's it looking? There we go. Not much of a tail, but it's mine. Thanks, everybody. I wish we could put the 100-acre wood back the way it was, too. Yeah. Still missing a few more pages. More page turned into item. Stop. Upgraded to Stopra. Okay. Not what I thought would be, but sure. Holy smokes, I actually have a lot of ones. What we got here, Al? Oh, it's Rue! And Tigger. Oh, this here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. Nothing beats bouncing. What about two soda? It's lots of fun. Okay, to bounce with the finest, you need some pointers from the finest. But Al, you don't bounce around like we do. True. I'm afraid you're right. Can't master everything, I suppose. He's like, yeah, leave us the professional. Bounce this way, please. Nothing beats bouncing. Nothing beats bouncing. So what do you want me to do then? You two. Also, where's... I saw Pooh earlier. Hold on. Hi, Pooh. This tree doesn't have honey, I see. Oh, wait, what? Hold on. I want that item. I wonder what this is. Do I talk to Al then? Rare nuts grow on these trees. I'll trade you things for them. Ah, okay. So I need to get, that? No. Oh, up there. I see. Oh, God. How do I get up there? Yep, I'm in a pot, all right. I'm missing something. What am I, Oh, I see. Mithril. Take that. Then do I go up from here? No. Whoa, wait. Hold on. Is it only one button press at a time? What's getting... Oh, I see. Okay, I see now. On. I don't understand. Oh, now it's working. Watch Tigger bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. Wonder why it wouldn't work. Okay. Now it gets tricky. Oh god. Oh god. Back to here. Then here. Ah, crap. Forward, back, start, forward, 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 back, forward, forward. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, sure, sure, I could do that. Forward, forward, forward. Back. Forward, forward. Any more? That was a rhetorical question. Tigger, no! Okay. You got mighty good at bouncing, Sora. Right, Boo? Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one. Well, there's only one way to find out. Tigger's giant pot. Whack the nuts back at the pot to shatter it. Ah. Oh, it's gonna change because he's also. Oh, it's gonna change where it's gonna go, isn't it? Oh, this is. That's evil. I don't remember if there's a keyhole in this world. Is it, or is it just the lock on the front of the cover? What could possibly be in the tree trunk here? Oh yeah, I had some leftover curry today. Because I was feeling lazy. Thank goodness for leftovers. Down here. Ooh. AP up. Okay. I'll take an AP up. Let's go try the seesaw. Who will be your seesaw, partner? Tigger. Okay. Well, I know that Al wants me to get some, stuff. Would hopefully include a nut! There we go. Finally was able to allowed to collect it. only took a bit. Okay, that item, not what I really want, would like, though. Why is it not allowing me to get that one? Let's go, Brew. But I had it. Aw. Hey, Al, I got at least one item. A power up? Raises strength. Oh, that would be very nice. So now my strength should be... Okay, it's at 34 instead of 33. I'm trying to see where else get. Like, I need those nuts up there. And there's also that treasure chest right up there. Probably need, Oh, okay. I see. Please, let me grab it. It's right there. Why wouldn't it let me grab it?
Deep freeze.
Something's not right. Where is that chest, though? Right there. Dark matter. That's the type of core chip you can get in Xenoblade 2. The dark matter chip. One that's, one of the higher level ones, too. Wait, no. Ah. Like, you're not gonna get that chip until, like, near endgame. No. Please, let me just grab the nuts. I'm not even that much of a nut person. Just let me grab it. I wonder what this one is. Wait, no, please let me grab on. Thank you. I got that chest already. I haven't been able to get, Oh, okay. Okay. That's how that one works, I guess.
See ya. See ya.
Checking to make sure. I did get at least one more. I'm trying. Pooh, what? Pooh, do you have anything for me? Yeah, this tree doesn't have plenty. Okay, I got that one. I know of 3 more nuts that I can get, but for some reason they're not, letting me, pick them up. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I got that one. Yeah, okay. Just checking to make sure. Did I get that one? Yeah, I did get this. All that's left is those two and that one. Okay. I need Rue. Come on, Rue. Why did that one work? Oh wait, are you only allowed to get one at a time? Is that it? Is that why? It is. It's one at a time. That's why I haven't been able to get grab them all. Okay. But why? Why do that? Anyways, that's at least all of them now. Or Calcum. Look at all these nuts. Couldn't have done it without you. Is that all? Is that all of them? I think I've done everything in this one. I was hoping I would get another, what's it called? Our page turns to item Mithril. An empty meadow. Now this is the first place that we looked. So I'm only missing one page, actually. Pretty close to done being with the Pooh Bear stuff. About you, Merlin. Off we go.
Give me strength.
Simba. Checking something out.
Give me strength.
Curry. Okay. So I wanted it. Hey, Donald, what? Why are you carrying yourself? Donald? Let's try to get that treasure chest out here. One behind Merlin's house. First try of the day. Ooh. More, Dalmatians to give as well. Like, there are a few more chests left to do. Like, I know there's plenty in Wonderland that I've missed. So I'll need to go back to there. I think I got pretty much all the chests here in Traverse Town, though. I wish, like how in 2 on, you get like a list of where everything is. I was hoping I could get that. Like, we get a list of all the Dalmatians we found, but not... Oh! Okay. That works. So 6 in Agrabah, 6 in Wonderland, 9 in Agrabah, 9 in Neverland? Holy smokes. 3 in Hollow Bastion, and 12 in ? But at least Traverse Town is all good. Thank you, puppers. What we got today? A mega elixir. Okay. The real good stuff, I think, is like in the last few. Like, you kind of want to do this if you also want to get the secret ending. But it depends on, like, what level, what difficulty you're on. If you're on, like, the lower difficulties, the amount of Dalmatians you need to find goes up quite a bit. If you're on the higher difficulties, I think like the amount that I have right now, which is 60, is more than enough. God, I can't make even more. Oh no. I don't know where to get these blazing stuff. Is it those? It's the blaze. The dang blaze. Blaze it. Am I able to buy the blaze gem stuff though? That would be Mondo cool. That would be a no. Only bad thing with the Olympic Coliseum, at least in a proud mode, is they don't drop items in the Coliseum. It's a great way to fight to gain EXP, but not so much if you want items. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Let's go and try to find some treasure. Oh? Okay. Tricked me right at the start, why don't you? I know there was one thing that this right here. I didn't do this area. That's one chest that I gotta go fix and do. I also believe there's a yellow... No, there's a green... Oh, God. I should have done this before Hollow Bastion. Now I gotta deal with all these ones. All these lads. Flying jerks. What is that? Yeah, it's gonna... I don't know why. I actually do like the battle theme from Alice's world here. So nice and joyful. Not as... Why did I use freeze? I'm not too much of a fan of its overworld music, though. More because it just gets stuck in my head. But I will take its battle theme, though. I love missing my shots. Now it's your chance to be a big shot. Except when you miss the shots, it's not so fun. Now it's your chance to miss a big shot. Please drop items. Please, I need items. Not just health stuff. Stop! Oh my god. Stop it! What are these ones called? Juggernauts? Shield Knights? Destroyer of Donald and Goofy? Destroyer of me? Oh my god. First death of today. Wasn't expecting that. Now I gotta do all that again. No! Great. They die kinda easy. The little ones. Donald! Please! Donald, why'd you have to die like that? Been using me at the worst time possible. Sort of wish I had a... Sort of wish I had a... fire at the... on my... shortcuts right now. Also would have liked if they, if, like, with Kingdom Hearts 2... Ooh, Thunder Ring. That's nice. Thunder Shard! Also would have liked if how in, like, Kingdom Hearts 2 you could have 4 things in your shortcut. You can only have... Ow. That's a cheap shot. That's a dirty cheap shot. Dirty cheap shots. Stop. Please. Crush shard. I needed that. You're not. I'm not stuck in here with you. You're stuck in here with me. Oh my god. That took way too long. And there's more! Stop! Deep shot. Okay. Hold on. Hold on, let me save and rest. Okay, so there's a chest over here, I think. Yeah. Okay, Meteor G. Don't care about that. Checking. Do believe there was one in like the Mad Hatter room that we couldn't get to back then, because you needed, I think, a high jump kit. Yeah, up there. No? Hold on. You sit on these chairs. Not sit, but jump from these chairs though, right? No? Uh-oh. A very merry up birthday. Sit down to receive your present. It's like an elixir, though. About, here. Okay, more items. That's fine with me. I'll take more items. Items are appreciated. Heartless, on the other hand, are not appreciated. We don't accept those. That's the type of credit we don't accept. Any attempt to use it validates your credit. There you go. Rashard. Nice shot, Donald. Oh, now they're all like, oh no! Okay, let's try that again. So, this chair was a no-no. Glad they give money, though. Last but not least, more Heartless. Okay. Fine. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. We could deal with Heartless. Oh, there's a chest. There's another chest up there. I didn't see that one. Or Donald. I mean, Goofy. Can I? Oh, God. Oh, no. I can't get to it. That's not good. Wait a minute. We're upside down right now. Just checking something. We're allowed to, No. Queen's Castle. Oh, we can't use that way unless, the Heartless are gone. Okay. Understood. Understood. That's all the presents. Oh, we robbed them of all the presents. But yeah, this room we still got to do stuff with. Running blanks on what we need to do though. Like that frost shard though. But we need to find we need to find the fire versions though. We've just been running with along with the ice and thunder. Unless the wizard people can also give us. Ow. Unless the wizard people can also give us those things too. God. That's not good. Okay. Guys hit too hard. Stop. Stop. Please. Leave me alone. Okay. They did not give me what I was hoping for, though. Oh, okay. Scan, gummy parts. I don't want gummy parts. Can I reach up here? Oh. Sideways. Okay. Now this is new. This is new.
Come on.
I think I'm good in terms of frost shards right now, people. Please give me the fire. I'd much more appreciate that. God, stop. Stop! Just too many. Stop. Stop multiplying. Won't stop. Won't stop.
You know what would be even cooler for the, Smash? Is if, the voice clips for Sora change depending on what costume you're using. Like, from, you know, 1, 2, green drop and distant, and 3. Oh, thanks. So, you know, like, if you're a Kingdom Hearts 1 costume, you get the voice of Kingdom Hearts 1 Sora, Kingdom Hearts 2, Kingdom Hearts 2 Sora, and so on. That probably would involve even more problems, though, I guess. Slash an enemy. Okay. Aerial sweep, strike. I think I'll get the ripple drive again. Because I actually have a the amount to do that. Sure. Now, what I thought was, what I was hoping for was not cheer, it's evolution. Give up MP to heal the party. Is what I thought I put on Goofy, but that's not the case. Actually, no. I want MP gift. Oh, but MP haste is also really good. Dang. I take off charge, actually. We gotta keep up Lucky Strike, though. So I could keep the get the more items. Let's craft all the stuff. I think that's my earlier in the when we're doing the Winnie the Pooh thing. I think that's my fourth or fifth Orichalcum. Which is pretty good. Oh man, I was about to do the thing. Also, I think my pinky is falling asleep right now. What the heck? My right pinky is feeling all sleepy for some reason. What? He just oh, that's rough. Aww. Means I didn't get my thing. Yeah. That's rough. Oh, I did get a defense up. I didn't use it earlier. Meant to do that. There we go. At least more defense is more defense. I also wonder if there's gonna be, like, for people who play mostly Smash stuff, if they're gonna try out Kingdom Hearts, because now that Sora's is in Smash, maybe they'll like want to test out the well, that's new. More defense up. I will take that. What's my defense? 28. Oh man, that's could be better. That could be better. Lotus Forest. Hold on. Wait, what? Whoa, wait. Hold on. I guess I gotta take take care of these bozos first. My god, stop going away. Yeah, just stay in the corner, it's fine. Nothing bad will happen if you stay in the corner, I swear. Or HP, was it? Take that. Please, please. Stop. Nope. Donald, please help. Thanks, Donald. Oh my god, Donald, please. That's why you get clowned on. This is why you get clowned on! At least Goofy is a good meat shield too. Okay. How do I get here though? Oh, examine. That's new. I actually don't remember this room. Attained Lady Luck. Sorry? I'm sorry? Oh my god. Raises MP by 2 and significantly enhances magic. Also inflicts good physical damage too. I'm sorry, Oathkeeper. I'm sorry, Kyrie. But we're gonna try Lady Luck here. Give you an elixir. Holy smokes.
This should help.
Mithril shard. Okay, fine. Give me a potion.
This should help.
Greedy. How about you? Shock me!
Here.
Thank you! More Dalmatians! It's a weird transition, I must say. No. Goofy, do you want to give up some of your, pee? Pretty please? I would very much like some MP. Thank you kindly. Double shock all the way across the sky. Oh god. Rah! Please. Oh my god. Why? Literally 1 HP. I swear to God. Ah! I just don't want to die again. Thank you, Donald. Donald's the real MVP. What the? Oh. Oh, and then it made this book real. Okay. It's already lit. What else is there? We got the chest from that. Okay. Okay. Yeah, sure. Sure, I could do this. I could do this. God, I do not remember this section, actually. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, that is a pretty good amount of damage. I have to admit. Keyblade description did not lie. Oh, God. But I would like to not die as well. Stop! Distract. Lotus Forest, okay. Hey, now we got the pot actually all filled up, too. Oh, okay. That takes us to Queen Castle. If this takes us to the Lotus Forest? Wait, we're up here. Oh, there's the that one over there. There's a chest too. Can I reach it? Hold on. Just barely. Recalc. Ooh. How many of that do I have now? 9. Okay, I think it's, wait, is it 13 that I need? Tea Party Garden. Got a lot of chests over here though, making it work for it. More Dalmatians! And then, no! Oh, I gotta do all that again. Hold on. Gonna cry in a corner. No! Hold on, I might be able to get up from there. Yeah, I can get up from here. Thanks to my long leg stuff now. Attempt number 2. Oh, I didn't notice that one. That's probably where I had to fly from anyways. What is the... No more, Dalmatians in Wonderland, though. How about our Trinity Limit? I know we did 2 green ones today. I mean, in Wonderland alone. There was that one other Queen option via the pot. We're gonna go and try to do that. Oh my god, stop following me! Just in case. This way? Okay. But I think I have everything I could do in Wonderland, at least. And I've got all the stuff in deep jungle, thank goodness. We have some stuff in Agrabah, though. I would not be surprised if most of it was in the Cave of Wonders, though. Oh, one right here. All right, how much is this gonna hurt my soul, though? I mean, at this point, we already had, like, well, no, actually, we didn't get double jump until after Agrabah. That's right. So I couldn't do this. I mean, yeah, that's off limits, actually. I can't get to that yet. Spirit Shard. Maybe the red guys will finally come by. Can only hope. Ow. No, no hitty. God, you do not let go. Stop. Thank you, Goofy. Fire lads aren't here, though, unfortunately. Let's go. Go hunt the. Oh, come on. No, please. I'm slightly saddened that the words deep freeze is not within Sora's lexicon in Smash. Why is there more of you? Please. Get out of here. Donald, Goofy, you can take care of the other one. That was it? Just a cottage? Slightly disappointed. Oh no. Oh no, is that open to us? Oh, I don't want to fight it. No, please don't make me fight it. Okay, I'll fight it. What's the matter? You'll go somewhere? Right on the carpet. Here it comes. For a little bit, when Kingdom Hearts came over to America for the first time, oh, right. I forgot. When Kingdom Hearts came over the first time, there was a contest of sorts. To hold names for secret bosses. And the winner got to become this bot. I don't remember the boss's name, though, or the person's name. Also, the first phase of the fight, you can't use magic. And guess what? I'm a magic user. So that's like the worst setup for me. I'm gonna not. I gotta find out where all the other, possible treasure chests that I may or may not have missed. And I'd rather not die alive. Oh, there's a chest up there. Oh, they're both, they're all dead. Oh no. Get out of here. Let me get this chest in peace. Can I at least get that? Just beat you up in this corner. Back up here. I'll also take that. Thank you very much. Well, that's a high one. Whoa. Okay, that's three. How many was in Agrabah? So six total, six more. Osmosis Jones? Was that what it was? Proterra. Oh, I don't like that. Look how it's all set up. That's just an invitation to get my butt kicked by jars. I'd rather not. But that also means that I've used up all the options of Agrabah Town. Now I have to go to the Cave of Wonders. We're gonna skip them. Another white trinity's down though. Ifrit belt. Who's that one? Raises dark damage. Reduces fire damage. Okay. What? When did I have this one? Raises HP, strength, and defense. Ooh. How about that Proterra? Nah, keep the Omega arts. How's Goofy's Goofy can have the Raven's yeah, he could get the Raven's Claw. Can also get the okay, everything else is kind of eh. Donald, yeah, you're kind of good, actually. Oh, but he could get. When did I get this? Wizard's Relic? I'll take that. Herc's Shield? Okay, that's probably from the Herc Cup that I did. So, that's my bad. Get out of here! No, 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 no! Thanks, Donald. Oh, is the fire guy getting hit by the boulder? That's great. Oh my god. Ow. Okay, do I have to do the White Trinity again, though? Yeah, I do. Okay. Let's get my Omega thing again. I don't know if the what's it called? Actually, I blanked out there. I don't remember where I was going with that. Whoopsie. Well, if he does drop the fire shard, he didn't drop it then. Bad days, but... Right! Oh, snap! Actually, it's, I think it's time. You know? Oh, I didn't get this Trinity? Hold on. We gotta fix that. Right away. Where does this one fall? God, I don't like that. That hurts my head. Where could you be? You could be. I don't know if there's any more, things in these kinds of rooms. One we're kind of just, going back and forth. Oh, there it is. Hidden room. Hidden treasure. Is it this way? Well, 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 what do we got here? These two and more Dalmatian. Okay. So we're just missing two more Dalmatians then. this the very beginning? It's not the very beginning, but well, there's a hidden chest over here. Ooh. I have to get rid of all these lads though. Rude. Back here. Step right there. I don't want you right there. Dang it. I just want to get my Dalmatians. Is there any more? What's over there? I didn't see this chest before. And there's that box over yonder. I don't think I can get to that one though. That's a little too far even for me. And too high. Is there anything, any more booty in this here treasure hall room, though? That I may or may not have missed. There's the red. Wait, what? Hold on. I thought this room was the save point room. Was it not? I'm misremembering that. Oh god. Well, at least Donald and Goofy did a number on them. No! Why more?
Heal! Deep freeze! See ya! See ya!
Stop! Stop!
Heal! Defense!
Ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. My brain has turned into mush now. Like some mashed potatoes. Like instant mashed potatoes. It's turned into mush. Like, what am I fighting for? I know what I'm fighting for. My friends are my power. Treasure magnet. That's not quite what I want. I need the other treasure thing. Oh my god, they don't stop. Please, I need to get that red trinity limit. The only reason I'm still in this room in the first place. Please be the end. Please be the end. Oh, thank goodness. That's it. Decent amount of money. And red shards. Okay. Okay. I see, Gabe. I see. That hurts my soul a little bit. Just a little bit. One more red Trinity limit, though. Then that's it. How wonderful! They somehow filled in the roof, the roof, the floor of the room, so it doesn't lead to the lava room anymore. How kind of them! Now tell me, why is a Hollow Bastion enemy in Agrabah? Mind explaining that to me, Nomura? Cheating. That's cheating. There we go. Oh my god. Why? This is how my because the last hour has been, huh? Ah! Ooh! Ee! Ooh ah! Ooh ah! I've turned into monkey. I've changed from a deer to becoming a monkey. Is that how I act now? I like with how I do with gacha pools. If it's a good enough gacha pool, I freak out. Speaking of gacha pools, like, I know I talked a little bit of gacha today, but, I did some other gacha stuff. Today, I tried doing some... I did a 15 pools on, FGO, because the Space Ishtar is now out. I did not get Space Ishtar. Long story short, no Space Ishtar today. Very, very sad. I didn't even get a Jessica either. I think that's her name. Like, all I got were like a few 3 stars plus some new CEs. Little salty about that, though. A little bit of salt. It was only 15 pulls, I'm not using my full stock, because that's for future Castoria that I want to get when she comes out in I believe she comes out in the West. God, probably like September of next year. What I wanna say? Is there any Trinity limits though? It's the only reason why I'm still in this room. These enemies are not giving me the time of day to let me the check. But on preliminary inspection, I must say no. Further inspection says no. Which means I skipped it somehow. It's in a different room. Somewhere. somewhere over the rainbow. There's somewhere is where I want to go. God, stop, please. Let me out of here. Let me get off of, I want off Mr. Toad's wild ride. No, I want off Mr. Nomura's wild ride. There we go. That's better. That's a better, no, I know where to go. I know where to go. It's over here. God. Stop hurting my friends and me. Guess that's gonna give us something. Somewhere. Okay, it's not this one. We just got that chest. Which is yeah, okay. So it has to be somewhere one of these ways. God, I wish I knew. I had a mini map or something. Oh, I see. I see. If you didn't have fly, you would need that. Fortunately, that's not the thing I needed. Dark chamber. Okay. Oh, thank goodness, a save point, though. I just want to check again. Yeah. Just one more Dalmatian set I'm missing. Wait, what? No. Wrong direction. That's not what I want. Can't go up there, so mayhap this way? Why they made this area so confusing, though? Oh, I'm in a circle. No! God. Dang it. Where is this last chest? Probably somewhere. You know what? It might actually be back in Agrabah. Or even worse, it's somewhere out here. Okay, never mind. I don't see anything. Come on, guys. Let's scram it. I'd rather take the chance with the desert heat than get out. That would be a real jerk move if they also put it behind the counters, which I think is supposed to be like, can't get, wait, hold on, what?
Come on.
Okay. Let's search a little bit more. If I can't find it, they like, maybe like the next 20 minutes, I'll have to look online for where the last one might be. Stop! Oh my god! What was that? Wombo comboed me, huh? I see. I see. I see how that is, game. Trying to discourage me to find the the last chest that I need. Like, you don't want this last, chest. Where? It, does no good for you. I promise you, this chair... last chest is full of bombs. No... no Dalmatians whatsoever. Didn't go this way last time. Well, it's because... whoops. Ah, I see, I see, I see. But we still technically haven't unlocked that, wait, what? There we go. We didn't unlock that gate, though. Why is that gate still locked? The one by the entrance? Is there a way to unlock it? Yeah, over here. Okay. A chest! No! Evil wizard, get out of here. No! Oh, you're a second one. You're a different one. That was cheating. Please. I found the chest, I believe. Oh, I wish I could use magic on you. Oh god. What was that skip frame? That didn't look good. Yes, please go after them. Come over here. We have a great time. Thank you for heeding my advice. Oh, I thought you were still in the combo. Are you the last one too? Oh, thank goodness. Oh, never mind. Come on, Goofy. Please be it. Please be it. Really? Really? That's it? Ah, that sucks. Yet this gate is still closed too. Little peeved about that. Not gonna lie. Unless, for some reason, right here, which, yeah, okay, figured. Maybe I need to unlock the keyhole here? I mean, it's killing off these witch wizards. We're good. We're good. We're almost good. Thanks, Goofy. No thanks, Goofy. Camera, please. Camera. You're killing me. I just want this last chest. It won't open? What do you mean it won't open? What do you mean it won't open? Okay. 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 I think I'm done with Agrippa. I think I'm done with Agrippa. I think I'm done with Agrippa. Oh, hi. Hi, Ocelot. Revolver, Ocelot. Revolver, Revolver, Ocelot, Ocelot. Hello. You wouldn't happen to know where one of the Dalmatians chests could possibly be in Agrippa in the first Kingdom Hearts game? Because it's driving me up the wall. I am missing one chest that has, oh, fish sticks indeed. Oh, wow. That was actually kind of low, too, audio-wise. Compared to Kingdom Hearts. Well, that might be why. Whoops. Okay, that's my bad. Oh, fish sticks. Where is the... Ah, that's why. So, this is my progress for the 101 Dalmatian. The question mark is from the final world, which I haven't gone to yet, so that's endgame stuff right there. Well, not the endgame stuff. That's just if I want to beat the game, story-wise. I think I have enough Dalmatians that I could get the upgrade to Blizzard, I think. I haven't actually checked if that's how if that is how you upgrade Blizzard. About to find out. Also, actually, let me see if I have enough stuff to do more synthesizing. It's the dang Blizzard stuff. Oh, wow, really? Not Blizzard, Blaze. Although I'm surprised I'm missing some Thunder Shards. I thought I got a lot of them when I was doing the, No, it's the Frost Shard I got a lot of. Okay. Definitely got a lot of Dark Matter, though. Those I only found in chests so far. But yeah, anyways, Dalmatian time. Flying doesn't really isn't really fast until you get the upgrade to it, which is a while. Basically right on the edge of the final boss. Please give it to me. Or okay. Orichalcum, that's good. I'll take Orichalcum. But that wasn't the... I thought that's where you get Blizzard, though. The upgrade. Yeah, I was wrong about that. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to get spotted by you. I got spotted. No, 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 no. Go away. Go away. We're good. We're good. I'm gonna... Hold on a second. I'm gonna... I need to check out something. I'll be right back after these messages. We'll be right back. Sorry, I had to check something. I think Sora is in Smash now, so I'm gonna check on that real quick. My Switch here. Oh, it's downloading. Okay. 10 minutes? Okay, that's not too bad. We can wait, oh, 5 minutes. Okay, we could wait 5 minutes. Let me, change back over then. 5 minutes till Sora. Then in that case, let me check what else is in the journal. So we did 72. Only one more yellow trinity, two more green, one more red, five white. I'm gonna guess most of them are probably in the final world. Although I think I missed a few in Monstro. We might, while I'm waiting for that to download. Pardon me. Might as well try to Hades Cup one more time. Okay, let's go. You know what? It might actually be an upgrade to, might be an upgrade that I get in the Hades Cup. Possibly, like, in one of the higher fights. That's a possibility. God. That didn't... I don't like it when sometimes my attacks don't connect. There we go. You all dead? Please. go. I missed the short hop? No. No, 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 no. We're good. We're good. These monkeys are very slippery. Very expensive, Douglas. Wow, thanks, Donald. Okay. This is where we died last time. I want to at least try to get to 40. So we can, we have a jumping off point for the next, tournament. Arc. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really? Stop! Please! Okay. Oh, it's downloaded. Nice. Okay. Well, at least now we get to switch on over to Kingdom Hearts. So let me go from Kingdom Hearts to Kingdom Hearts. There we go. Let me have to change HDMI stuff here. So we'll hear anything for a little bit.